You have no idea the sheer speed at which we're traveling. Twice the speed of walking.
Bam. What mundane observation did I just make that I now want to tell Claudia so I'm vlogging it?
People in France dress better.
And the stereotype is true.
I'm not gay.
Take that, Ben. 0.1 for vlogging. Stop making it suggestive. No.
Please stop this incessant vlogging, you stupid bitch.
No.
You're a disappointment to you.
We did it. We got through.
Ben, they didn't find Ben's. They didn't find Ben's substances, and we're in.
Damn it, my book.
We're in Tokyo. Oh. Actual Tokyo, not like international. Yay.
Oh
no.
The train goes vroom vroom.
That's pretty cool.
It's kind of cool.
That's more bop like, mate. That's the tower, but where's the thing that looks like the Eiffel Tower but isn't? Because it's red and white.
Hello? Why is no one answering me? I can't believe they just left.
It's the special tune. Wait. I don't know what that means. Hey Ben,
hi.
Do a commentary on the building.
The air smells cool.
It's like incense-y.
Yeah.
Everything's incense-y today.
They've done something with that.
Okay, so Ben and I
can see it.
Ben and I traveled all this way to get to KFC, and we're greeted by this. And it looks really ominous. Ben, like, robbed his ancestors or something?
My granddad had a...
Look, it's the famous Shiba Yukari... Oh my god, they're all fucking clones.
We did it, we're on the train now. Got lots of water. Going to Osaka.
Somehow I'm not dead.
Ben hideously offended a woman in KFC.
It wasn't that bad. It was just bad.
It was pretty bad.
It was pretty bad.
Ben, we did it. We're in the room. We have little creatures. Isn't that lovely? Little creatures. Put your baggage under the bed. Ben, you piece of shit. Hello, Ben Tommy.
How do you feel like?
It's nice.
This lobby was
so ornate. Window. What a lovely view! That's actually pretty good, though. Over there.
Miyazaki is quite random. What are you doing tomorrow? Well, I know you're going to Guernsey, but what time? Okay. Me driving to Southampton.
Oh, bitch. Oh, he tried to pull a number on me. Got a nice cool drink to cool myself down. This doofus got a bread sandwich.
Mate, this is definitely Japanese.
We're at Osaka Castle. You can see it over there. It looks bigger in real life, it looks kind of small there.
Have you been telling that to a lot of girls?
I will batter you. That's the biggest gaydar of all time. Ah, no. Bro, look who it is.
You can't see on the camera, but they're pretty massive. We found a heron. Where is it? Yeah, well, oh, there it is. Hello, heron. He's just chilling by the castle. This is his castle. Dun 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 dun. Bro, check it out. Check it out. It's takoyaki and sauce and mayonnaise. Ben got one too. Ben, what did you get? Just salt?
Yes.
Classic Ben. Check out these flavors. We got
black sesame.
We got cream cheese.
Cream cheese.
We got all the goods. We got cream cheese. We got salt milk.
Is that Bob Ross?
Shinkansen! We're in something. Oh, you need to cross. There are no buttons here. It's fucking weird. You just cross when it tells you.
Yeah, also, they can still get you. They're like a crow.
They can still get you? Thank God we didn't jaywalk. Police are there.
What I meant was, you know, like when people still turn into the
wrong lane. Oh, yeah. It goes green the same time as like the driving traffic lights go green. So you can just get fucked. So what's the point of traffic lights?
It is really confusing.
This is one of those like walking around Japan in 4K for an hour videos. So enjoy.
Is that people make that?
Yeah, I keep getting them recommended to me.
Why?
Is this us? Is that where we came from? No, it looks too creepy. Okay, it looks like I'm filming foreigners now, so I'm gonna... Wait, no, I'm the foreigner.
Yeah, exactly.
We got changed in, like, this random-ass locker. Because she said, go and turn left. We turned at the immediate left into this tiny locker room. We're like, how do we get changed? Are you meant to be changed before you're here? So then we just got our cock out in public, and then we walked across into, like, the regular roller coaster place, the theme park, just like naked, and everyone else is clothed, and we're like, something's not right here. And like people are staring at us, so we go to the information desk, and the Japanese guy is like, you must, and like doing a put a top on motion. So then we just hobble back, and now we have to pay for a locker again. Check out the frog. Everyone run away from the frog. Dun 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 dun. Where did it go?
Nips. It's probably gone under.
Ah, you prick. That was a crab. Just walked across there. It was pretty cool. We made it to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, boy.
Whoop whoop. There's some candles. It's nice. It's less rainy than it was. I don't know if that's because we're higher up.
wouldn't you know it, we climb in another mountain, boys.
It's me, Ben.
It's Ben. Don't fool Ben. It always looks way steeper with your eyes. Duh worm, it's so huge. Like, you can't really tell, but it's really thick. Look at the monkey. The monkey. We in Da Bamboo Grove.
Yes, we are.
It's very nice, despite the fact that I'm itchy as all hell. Hello, my friend.
It's,
what is up?
You're the ambassador for Earth again.
I have dismayed him. Oh. Fight.
They look, they can go fast if they choose to do so.
They live in harmony. This is an allegory for race relations. This family is playing grandmother's footsteps at the fountain. Ben, would you like to explain what the fountain is?
The fountain is a memorial to thousands upon thousands of people that died, not from the initial blast, but from basically massive dehydration, and a commemoration of people longing for water before their death or something. I can't remember exactly what it said, but
so
basically,
why are they dehydrated?
Something to do with atomic blasts. I assume it's really hot.
Yeah.
And they're like dying. And this is a poignant memorial. And they're running around screeching. That's a bit awkward.
It's a bit awkward, isn't it? We're just sat waiting for the ferry to get to that island there.
Oh yeah, Mr. Crabs.
Check it out. Fireflies. That's it, that's the end of... I'm gonna get closer. So cool. We made it to the bus with like...
It's not a bus.
Shut up.
Oh my god. You're embarrassing me on top of the world.
You are so funny on top of the world.
Oh, I can't believe you just did that.
So we made it to the train with 5 minutes to spare, so...
We are speed gods.
We ran all the way.
We ran 17 miles in 6 minutes.
Ah!
We're checking out of the hotel. No. Oh. It's either there or it's there.
We should go on that one.
Oh, it's green.
Okay. Go. You've got to run most
of the time. We made it to the hotel. It's the same but in reverse. And the TV's the same. However, we do have a nice view. So that's something. We're on the top floor again, somehow. Me turning onto BBC News and seeing they dubbed what looks like a trans woman with a man's voice. Right, okay, so it's fucking huge for a start. This just got accosted by a Japanese man from the street. He's like, excuse me, Tokyo Station is aware. And so I brought on my map, but then the woman next to me was like and pointed in a direction just as I got it up as well, so I was like, yes, and pointed in the same direction. And he was like, oh, thank you, thank you. What's that, man? We in the elevator.
Oh, that's some good elevator music. I like that. What's going on there?
Oh, look at the speed at which we are headed.
That's more than I could probably run at. 100 meters a second.
That's faster than like 8 cats.
Is it hurting your ears?
Yeah. Well, it's not hurting, it's just popping them. We slow it down. Don't you hear that feeling when it slows down? It just starts to hurt your feet. A bit.
Yeah. Yes.
We are.
Wait, are we getting off?
Shibuya. Really dark.
Shibuya, you lose.
I don't know if you can tell, but it's pretty dark. Look, we're near.
Yeah, I'm not eating that shit afterwards.
We're near Shibuya Crossing.
I just got fucking cardiovascular disease
yeah.
from this fat infused meal.
We had the
I've
same meal.
I've never seen anything like it.
It started off really nice, like it tastes nice, but there's just so much fucking fat that you just perish.
Like you could see it like floating in the soup.
It was really
and
horrible.
Like the whole thing was covered in a layer, like maybe like half a centimeter thick.
I've never.
it's very rare for me to have a meal that I need to take a physical break from and then go back to it.
It's working its way out. I like the fact that you can do little taking off sunglasses moves if you have sunglasses on. Oh shit, it's filming again. I have to take measures. Get in this font.
Hello,
are
my
you,
friend.
Are you 100% sure? You don't owe me one.
Karaoke complete.
Hi guys, I can't fucking sing.
Yeah. Neither of us can sing, and now our throats just hurt from all the singing.
What is it, Ben? What brings you to my cave?
I'll have to fuck you.